All right, we're back.
We're once again back. We're doing some more,
more game. Of our recent filler game, Mario 64.
Yeah, that's, that doesn't really get a lot of hits.
No, everything's taken exactly an hour and a half nowadays.
Cool 90 minutes. Shorter than Star Wars. Shorter than Uno the movie.
Yeah. Shorter than... What did we watch? We watched Tokyo Godfathers recently. That was about 90 minutes.
Oh, that was fun. That was a good movie. A legitimate movie, too. Yeah. Like, not... Even people who are, like, all up against anime, they should watch that, because it's not... It doesn't really have the anime tropes that people find annoying.
And...
Ta-ta!
Come on, Project 64.
It's a me, Mario.
It's a me, Mario.
There we go.
Hello.
I did look into other, I don't remember if we talked about this last time, but I did look into other emulators.
You said your search wasn't very successful.
No, it turns out that, as we kind of suspected, N64 emulation is still very far from perfect, no matter what emulator you use. Everyone has different problems.
We should have just drug out the 64 and played this legitimately.
There's that option, yeah.
Yeah. You didn't want to, though.
It's really buried. Maybe when we eventually do the... One day we'll do the Zelda games for 64.
Yeah. You actually own those.
Yeah.
We'll play them on N64 and it'll be perfect.
I have the first edition of Ocarina of Time with red blood.
And proper chanting in the Fire Temple.
Yeah.
Do you think that would trigger people?
Nah. You can't hear what they're doing anyway.
Legend of Zelda Link versus Isis.
Even Isis was smart enough to know not to, not to go on any campaign citing video games as the source of evil.
They're too broke to afford video games. They probably don't even know what those are. Alright, so this stage sucks.
Yeah, it kind of
I
does.
Hate this stage. Well, not just from a gameplay perspective, it looks just so bland.
Yeah, it doesn't really have a setting. I guess it's supposed to be like a city.
It looks like a drainage ditch.
Yeah.
It's like a fucking reservoir. Yeah, I always wanted to play a game that takes place in a reservoir.
You're too good for the ground. I mean, the ground's too good for you.
I guess you're not going for the 100 point star.
Yeah, I should. I realize I should probably do that without the water at full, though.
It's fine.
I guess I can drain it.
You know what? You know what? It's fine.
Well, I just fell off, so I might as well. Fuck you!
You know, it's a good thing that there's water here. That means that you can heal from anything.
Yep. Come on, Mario. Camera, please.
Because in this game, water heals you.
Yep. Mario's a waterbender. I don't know if you knew that.
We spent a lot of time just talking about other things during Mario games. I feel like we should talk about this game a little bit.
Yeah. Well, you got mad when we were playing Sly Cooper because we were talking about Mario.
Yeah. So, this game controls okay.
Yeah.
Not the best controlling game I've ever played.
I think the controls are fine. It's more the camera that's the big issue.
Well, the physics in this game are like...
Oh, fuck. I killed the dude. He was some coins. I'm just getting a star.
Just get the star and get out of here.
Artificial difficulty. They don't let you change the camera angle.
Fucking Sly Cooper figured it out. It looked like a crash game. Like, that allowed full-on camera control.
Yeah.
They figured it out. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, good.
Must not go into the water. Live there, die there.
Mermaider, mermaider.
No, different song.
I know.
Here we go!
Knives, check. Swords, check.
Little jump.
Little jump. Because this painting is magic. You know, it's a good thing he doesn't take damage from that.
Yeah, that would suck.
So we drain the reservoir.
Ow.
So...
Going on a coin hunt.
Alright, coin hunt. You haven't played Sunshine, right?
No, I've not. I've seen a full playthrough of it, though.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it was
You said you didn't like those kinds of, videos.
What? Didn't I?
Like, long plays?
No. I don't watch with no commentary, no. I watch someone's, let's play of it. With them talking about it.
Okay. Which one?
Vinny.
Oh, okay. I gotta tell you, the flood, it is really handy. Especially the hover one, just...
Come on, camera! Jesus. I hate you, camera. I hate you so much right now. Lakitu, get your shit together.
Dude. You know what they should do for immersion?
What?
Third-person camera test.
Yeah. I think they did that.
Did what?
They might have done that.
If they did,
they did one 2D, like original Mario Brothers style.
They did a breakable objects one, where they'd, like, try to break objects.
Yeah.
And the actual, like, wooden stuff was just not very good.
Like wooden swords?
Well, no. Trying to break wooden crates. They couldn't because the crates are too strong.
Yeah.
Because actual wood is really strong.
Yeah.
You can't break it with just a simple crowbar.
No.
Then they had prop wood, and that worked really well.
Yeah.
Good maneuvering.
Ow.
All right.
Not so good maneuvering.
Well, that put you up a bit. Five secret spots in there. Oh god, I fucking hate those things.
Yeah.
Fuck those things. You're gonna get tossed around.
We won't hurt you, the ground will. Oh no.
Yeah, you see? You see what I gotta fucking deal with? Fuck this level. Fuck this level to hell.
Nope, can't get me up here. Oh, god damn it.
What? Oh, mystery.
Don't care. Getting coins. I'm getting rich!
Nice job! Oh, you got lucky there.
Yeah. Come on!
In position. He's coming for you. Okay, good. Don't...
Yeah!
You see that commercial that the milk corporation did?
With Mario coming out of the TV?
Yeah, and then drinking milk and then he was giant. You think this was the level?
I think it was. It was the level they used in the commercial, yeah.
Yeah, they knew. Or it looked something similar to that. They didn't use actual music from it at all, so.
Yeah. I think they just used original Mario Brothers music, didn't they? Because it's the Mario music that everyone knows.
Come on, Mario! Come on, Mario! Jump!
Come on, Mario! Move your fat ass! There we go.
11 coins left.
I think you have to go to the city for all 100. Maybe not. I guess we'll find
out. Maybe end of it, and then... They realized, oh, we put too many coins here, so, oh well. Wear a fire. Oh, there's nothing up here. Well. That's the star, isn't it? Oh.
I think there's just a one-up.
No, that's a star trigger. Oh! No, it's not!
Oh!
1 coin short!
Coins? Coins?
You might want to have to go to the fucking... Oh, wait. Maybe... Wait! Turn to your right!
That's a star.
Oh, is that really?
Yeah.
That's the star they intended for you to do the block puzzle, but you could just fucking skip it.
No, you have to be standing. You can't do it from the water.
Oh, really?
Hold on, though. There's hope yet. No, not you. I'm not going for you, star.
Drain it.
I'm going around you, star.
Fucking jerk.
No, I thought there were coins on this.
Oh, that...
There they are. Sweet salvation!
We did it! We got the star!
There we go.
Here we go!
100 coin star, now grab the other star. It's already out. So
yeah, the five secrets one is a pain. Swimming sucks in this game, but swimming sucks in every Mario game. No one likes swimming in Mario.
From what I heard in Banjo-Kazooie, you could actually turn faster if you hold R. And they don't explain it anywhere in the game or in the manual.
Yeah.
But it's just a thing. Maybe you could try that in this game.
You mean just underwater or on
underwater,
land, too?
Underwater.
Actually.
I'm surprised those effects work on the simulator.
The shimmer?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Are you gonna try the wall jumping one?
Yep.
Okay. Good luck!
You said that in a very dismissive way. Okay. Like a Canadian trying to be polite. Okay, whatever you say, man.
Okay, man.
You're gonna do it? Yes, do it, man.
You want to be a rapper? Okay. You want to be a reggae rapper? Okay, Snow. I trust you, man.
Just adding every other accent to Canadian, now he's Jamaican.
No, there was an actual Canadian dude called Snow.
Damn it.
And his genre was-
Damn it!
Fucking hell! I was afraid this would happen.
We're good.
To be fair, it's not your fault, I just hate those things.
Yeah. Mario has too long recovery frames.
So there's this white Canadian dude called Snow, and he basically took up the art of reggae.
Yeah.
Apparently, like, his friend, his black Jamaican friends were cool with it. But yeah. He made the song Informer, and he was incomprehensible.
So I take it that didn't go over well?
Let's just say MTV had to issue subtitles for the music video.
But it got on MTV.
Yeah.
So that's something.
I think if I remember correctly, his song was about how somebody snitched on him, and now he's gonna kick that snitch's ass.
Yeah. Actually, did I need to come up here? How did I get up on that?
You jumped.
I did the before. I thought that was... Sound?
Sound? Oh, not again. No. It's swimmer's ear. It happens to the best of us.
Okay. Should we find something?
What?
Goombario, what do you say?
Oh no! The deafness has come back! What the fuck's going on?
I don't know, I have a solution until we finish the level.
Okay. This is the second Mario game we play that just randomly cut off sound!
Yep.
And it's not the computer's fault! What the fuck is going on with this emulator?
I don't know.
What the fuck's going on with Mario's ears? He's got an ear problem. Alright, play whatever you want, man. Ooh. Getcha? That's a very bold choice of you trying to play with the OBS.
Whoops. Yeah, I was looking at the OBS window, not the emulator itself. Ow.
Oh, is this Trans Mario?
Fortunately, I have the soundtrack from Dance Dance Revolution Mario Mix.
Oh, is that what this is?
Yes. Oh!
You need some help?
Coins. We're making real-time, like, game music videos.
Yeah. You know, if nothing else, I can also suggest a playlist like, games.
Yeah.
I guess as long as it's game music, it's okay.
Yeah.
Except for Monster Girl Quest, that was out.
Yeah.
Somehow.
I think I have that on my, playlist for music to play, just from video game music when I'm offline.
You know what
Come
we
on,
can
camera.
Get?
What?
Get some Hotline Miami music.
Meh.
Nah, I guess it wouldn't be fitting.
Okay, how's this work again? I think I have to set this one down and then race it to the bottom.
Good job.
Come on. Come on!
No!
Mario! Yeah. Damn it.
Attempt two!
Well, shit.
You could've healed.
What?
You could've healed with the spider's coins.
Yeah, I could've. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you could've used those coins, buddy. That was very arrogant of you. Yeah, I could've grabbed those coins, but I'm not going to.
What if I didn't? One shot. One life.
Well, that sucks.
GG.
So sound is just busted, huh? Should we try to restart the emulator?
That'd probably be a good idea.
Second time this happened. And, you know, last time it was kind of convenient timing because it was during climax, but no reason for it to happen here.
They're just utterly spontaneous.
Spontaneous deafness.
Mario.
Ever tell you about the movie where, like, everybody's got a disease which renders them blind, and then there's only one woman who can see, and she, and her task is to lead all the blind people to safety?
No? Was this The Village?
No.
Okay.
No, I don't think anybody was blind in The Village. That had a much dumber twist.
Yeah.
You wanna know it?
It was in the modern times?
Yes. But, you know, in retrospect, I read a novel in which that was the plot. Like, there's this village living as, like, you know, like, colonial times.
Yeah.
And they were separated from society. They were living there just to, like, you know.
You know, we're actually supposed to have the level flooded and swim down faster than the thing gets there.
Is that what they held the intention to do that?
Yeah, but that's too hard.
That's bullshit. That's what that is. Boy, I wish you had your cap now, huh?
Nah. Aha! Now you can't get me.
Admittedly, that was pretty cool.
Damn it!
Still pretty cool.
Am I still cool?
You know, I'm gonna force you at knife point to get the cat back if this keeps going on.
It's okay, I'm still alive. Grab the ledge, Mario! Mario, do the thing!
The level design in this game is very minimalist, and I don't know whether that's a good thing or not.
It's okay, we're good. We're good!
Are you doing this to specifically get a rise out of me?
No!
Oh, so you suck then!
Kind of. No! Running over here. Come over here. I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm gonna make you a
non-threat. You know, I'm not even angry anymore.
I'm being so sincere right now. Okay. Lovely healing coins.
Yeah, you did it. You sure showed that thing what for.
Would it be nice if I could grab this floating board?
So you know how we had the video Super Mario is too easy?
Yeah.
We can have this Super Mario 64 is too hard.
Because of bad camera.
Because you seem to be having a lot of trouble with it. Why the fuck did you come back here? Oh, get there.
Yeah.
I forgot.
Which you're supposed to swim up to.
Yep. Alright, take two. Let's see if you can actually master wall jumping this time. Nope! I figured you wouldn't!
Made it! Woo! And then I jump off.
No, I'm the one who does that.
Yeah. Okay, that's all right. I'm getting the hard ones done first.
Yeah, I figured. Express elevator, hurry up! We gotta get the express elevator underwater. That way we can swim down and then, alright, so, what's this one?
I can get the coins one, and I'll just, I mean the arrow lifts.
You already have
one.
The coin star.
The arrow lifts.
Oh. I guess you're getting the arrow lifts then.
Yeah, then there's the 8 red coins.
That's in the city though.
Yeah.
And that city's scary because you gotta be careful not to run out of air.
No, you don't.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you can have it drained.
Oh.
And then there's the one that was, I think, just up on top there that we didn't get.
You know what we can play now that we have two controllers?
What?
Castle Crashers.
Yeah, we were talking about that.
Also,
but we were also saying that Washugo Otaku has never played it, so that was something we were talking about getting him.
That
was
also, you know what, another game we can play that a game that has, like, up to 4 players?
What?
Mother Russia Bleeds.
Okay.
It's a brawler that takes place in Russia.
Oh.
And everybody's addicted to Crocodile.
Okay.
Ah!
Shocking! I get it!
Fuck!
Fuck. Flame.
What's with this stage and fire?
Fire, water, electric, it's all the elements. We're actually hallucinating in the middle of a Pokemon battle right now.
You think any trainer in that universe has ever done it? Dropped hallucinogens and had a Pokemon battle?
I'm sure.
It's really effective, man. You can really sync with your Pokemon.
There's gotta be Pokemon who excel at, like, producing drugs. Like Shroomish, people are harvesting those.
Well, maybe just, like, harvesting its secretions.
Yeah.
To, like, get themselves high.
Yeah.
So, secretions, those could be anything.
Yeah.
Like, so Oddish is a controlled Pokemon?
Sure, because he's a weed.
We'll harvest some Oddish clippings and we'll smoke those.
Damn it. I guess he is the closest to just an outright weed.
So in the Pokemon universe, there's this movie which involves a fat, bearded stoner and his drug dealer friend as they're trying to transport Oddishes across the country.
Yeah.
It's called Oddish Express.
I mean, Tangel is a bunch of vines. Can't really smoke them, I guess.
Well, no, but you can weaponize them, I guess.
Apparently. Varric figured it out.
Yeah, he created a fucking rail gun out of plants.
Oh, we got this one already.
Yeah. Are you serious?
Okay, so I wonder where the other one was.
Holy fuck!
I thought that was the ones we did. One of the ones we didn't get.
Oh, that was the one we got when you first entered the level a while ago. Do the arrow one. Oh no, you already did that. Fuck, what's left?
Maybe the other two are both in the city.
What was the name of this one?
This one was the 8 red coins in the city, so I guess we'll just do that.
Alright.
Yeah, if we keep using this as a filler game, we're going at a rate of 1 level per stream.
Well, how many levels are there? There was, like, what, 13?
15.
15 is fine.
After this, we still have the big small world. Then we have the clock, Rainbow Ride, and that might be it.
We have the boss, obviously, but... Oh! Rearm the cannons.
I'm going back. What is it with us and firing ourselves out of cannons today?
I don't know. It's fun. Has anybody ever fired themselves out of a cannon?
There's that
and
girl.
Survived?
There's that chick in Rurouni Kenshin who did.
No, I'm talking about in real life. Do you think anybody ever did that in real life?
Huh?
What?
That, I didn't know that was there. Can I go back?
Oh, that better not just be one way. Oh my god!
Okay, I'm gonna drain it, and I'm gonna try it
again. Note to any Mario players out there, is that an actual thing?
I don't think
Did
there's...
Did anybody ever know this existed?
I don't think there's such a thing as a one-way warp. I just can't use it because I'm swimming now.
Yeah, you better get... There you go. Well, that was weird. Let's
That's see. Convenient. I learned something today.
The water's drained.
Yeah, it's gonna suck if I miss this time.
Yeah, so don't miss. The stakes have never been higher. That's a miss.
Whee! You think so?
There's no way that... Yeah, that was short. Fortunately, you didn't take any damage, so...
I don't know whether to go higher or lower is the problem.
Probably a bit lower, because... If you go higher, you're just, you're just making it stop short. You're going higher, but you're stopping short.
Oh, that's what I figured.
So, it's all...
I thought I
Artillery is all about ratios.
I thought I went lower this time than last time.
No, you went... You went higher.
Right about there?
Try that, yeah.
That'll do. No, it won't.
You were off-center! Ah! Ow! Fuck! You might want to go heal in the water before you...
What water?
Raise it a little bit.
Fine.
Yeah. See? There, now you got a cushion.
Breaking the system.
You got a cushion now. You don't need to, Or not.
I need it at low bottom to teleport, though. I can't use the warp if it's not at the
very bottom. You don't go up the slow way.
No, that's slow. You gotta go fast.
Slow way is slow.
Yeah.
But death is permanent.
I just gotta be centered. That's all.
Yeah, well.
Find my center. There we go.
Whee! Sal, come on, I look centered. Yeah, wow. I guess adjust.
So, go center and then go right.
A little bit, I guess. No, see, there's wind. You forgot to factor in the wind that was blowing.
Oh, okay, is that the problem? Money, 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 money.
That teleport is really handy.
Yeah.
I'm surprised nobody else, like, discovered it and exploited it.
I'm sure other people know about it, I just hadn't. Okay, go to the right a bit. Is it right enough? It's not right enough! Damn it!
Wow!
I gotta go all the way right. I can go aim for, like, the right edge of it. Jesus.
Oh. That was spectacular. You just raise the water level again, heal that way.
But it's slow.
God damn it, do as I say!
Gonna get these
You're
coins.
Gonna die! It's gonna be slower if you die!
But I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna get these coins and I'm gonna get it right next time.
You mule? Obsolete mule?
You mean obstinate?
Was Matt Hardy making a pun this entire time? That's what he called Jeff Hardy a whole lot. You obsolete mule. You think
oh, I see what's going on. I'm aiming for the cage where the elevator
stands. Oh! So it was a mirage.
I was looking at the wrong cage.
Just firing at the gate. We're missing.
Got it. Yay!
Now you can't leave.
Ha ha! Nope.
You're trapped.
It's okay, I don't got nowhere to go. Can you imagine if this made us take, damage underwater twice as fast?
What? Oh my god. Like in the Freezy level?
Yeah, sure.
God, that would suck. And because we had a gimmick in which there's a level where the water was oily and you lost air twice as fast.
Yeah.
And even when you were surfaced in the water, you'd still lose air at normal rate. That made that level really dangerous.
Yeah.
No, Mario!
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Mario, why?
What are you gonna do now, little flame orb? Nothing, that's what.
Well, now you can do stuff. So you can't actually collect their 8 red coins unless... Alright. Seems legit.
Okay, I remember the other star is also here. It's like a race from that switch to somewhere.
Who lives here? Is this the cul-de-sac from Ed and Eddie post-flooding?
I guess? Doesn't really look anything like it, but...
I saw that episode, and I'm like, wow. They turned their fucking,
What, did they flood it at some point?
Yeah, the Ed's, like, built a giant dam, and it just flooded the cul-de-sac.
Yeah.
And, like, there's a shot from under the water where Naz is waking up and looking out the window and yawning. Underwater.
Yeah.
Like, it didn't seem like she was affected by the water. It's like the house was airtight or something.
Okay, I think I got my route.
Everybody else is, like, trapped in a raft complaining about the lack of food.
I vaguely remember.
Rolf was threatening to eat Johnny. I love Ed and Eddie. Were you? Oh, I guess you were waiting for it to disappear so you could do the wall jump trick.
Yeah. I assumed I had to wall jump.
Oh.
Maybe I was just supposed to, like, double jump up? I think I can wall jump, though.
By the way, you saw the trailer for Super Mario Odyssey, right?
Yeah. Where Mario runs a lot, rolls into a ball, and fights robots.
In a city.
Okay,
never
maybe.
Thought I'd see the day when I'd hear somebody insinuating that Mario is stealing from Sonic.
I just thought it was
there
a funny,
you go.
Funny coincidence, I guess.
Mario visits Station Square. He's amazed to find people taller than him.
It is as jarring as Sonic Adventure 1, where we suddenly see humans, to suddenly see humans in Mario.
Like,
although,
actual fucking humans!
Although, granted, it looks like they're doing a Doctor Who thing.
Oh, really?
Where he's going between, like, dimensions or universes or whatever.
Doctor Who never really traveled between dimensions.
Between versions of reality, you know.
Yeah. He time traveled.
Yeah.
Well, then again, time travel doesn't really work properly in the Doctor Who universe, so... Yeah, he's traveling between universes every time he makes a change in the past. So, there you go. Oh no, the Cybermen and the Borg have teamed up, Doctor. You must team up with Jean-Luc Picard to stop them. Going back to get the red coins, huh?
Yep. Last one.
Okay, I take it back. You might not be able to make it through with the water level of this height.
Nah, we're fine. Right. We weren't even close. We weren't in the red last time.
Alright. See the version of this game where Mario's in a wheelchair?
Yeah, I have. I didn't see how swimming worked in that version.
I presume, like, normal swimming, I guess. He just uses his arms.
Yeah.
Maybe swimming's really fast, I forget.
Oh, it looks so sad.
Yeah. Why'd you have to go through the hole?
I don't know. I like going in holes. Didn't you see my roller coaster video?
This hole, it was made for me.
I saw a reference to that in a Mario Maker level.
Really?
Yeah. Apparently that's well known enough to be memed.
Now here's a question. Was it a Japanese person who did that level or an American person?
Actually, it was one of Vinny's levels.
Wait, Vinny?
I think.
It makes sense for Vinny to...
It wasn't him making the comment. It was someone else made it on... Or no, it was just a level he played. I don't remember what level it was.
This hole, it was made for me. I'm gonna get in and I'm gonna be squished out in several different directions and I'm not gonna die.
Coins are all in blocks.
I could have avoided this fate, but I don't know.
I didn't feel like avoiding it.
I saw the holes and I was compelled to go in it.
Like any hot-blooded male.
I go in the hole and I move back and forth and back and forth. Then the hole got all wet.
Should we name what we're referencing? Do you remember the name of that thing?
Junji Ito's the Enigma of Amikagawa Fault, I think.
Oh.
Or some fault. And it was basically a one-off in which a guy and a girl meet up at a site of a major earthquake, and they find a bunch of human-shaped holes. And then one guy looks and says, "I found my hole!" And he takes off his clothes and goes in. And that's just the entire thing, is just people going into these holes, and then crazy dreams about what happens when you go into the holes.
Yeah.
Then they find the other end, and then that's where the story stops. And then they think they see somebody coming out of it.
We can leave that to their imagination. Or for them to look up.
As a horror dude, I really like Junji Ito.
Yeah.
He creates some really fucked up stuff.
Well, apparently more than you've heard about him.
I think remember when Konami was still, like, an actual game company and they were still doing games?
Yeah.
Back when they were still actually trying to do stuff, you've heard of Silent Hills, right? That canceled game?
Yeah.
Apparently Junji Ito was, like, an artist in that game. And that just burns me even more because it's like, dude, you had Kumiko Del Toro, Hideo Kojima, and Junji Ito all in one room and you decided, fuck it, I'm gonna cancel that project? Fuck you, Konami!
Yeah, it's okay. Pinball is where the real money's at. Cell phone app pinball.
You know, I don't use this term a whole lot because you gotta do what you gotta do to make money, and if the money is where something is, then whatever, but Konami fucking sold out.
Yeah.
That was just a thing where it's not like, okay, we're gonna do this on the side to make money and we'll still make legitimate games. No! They just decided, fuck doing legitimate games. We're done with that. They're not Konami anymore, they're something else.
Yeah? Like, did they actually change their name?
I'm saying that they can still be called Konami, but they're not Konami.
Yeah, I know. I was just seeing if you were saying that, or if you were being literal.
No, I mean, it's more of a figurative, thing. There you go!
Sick parkour on Mario.
Meanwhile, Nintendo has an interesting Mario game coming out soon.
Yeah.
It does look interesting. It looks like a really good Mario game.
Yeah.
Xelrog, ever the skeptic.
It looks like a normal Mario game. I would say it's the opposite of the usual gimmicky stuff they do, which I'm not saying is a bad thing. It just
looks like
interesting is not the word I would use for Nintendo, given that everything's relative.
Yeah. So what do we got? We got Zelda Breath of the Wild, Skyrim.
That's
Zelda.
Experimenting. Breath of the Wild. I don't know. We'll see how it goes.
I'm the kind of guy that likes open world stuff. You don't. I play it.
I'm not. So we'll see.
Then what else we got?
So Sonic Mania. Which, was that the fan game that Sega decided to back?
I think so. That was the one where...
2D Sonic game.
Sonic Team. I guess it doesn't matter at that point.
Sonic Mania...
Sega's no longer a competitor. They're just a third-party people now.
Sonic Mania is a new 2D sprite-based Sonic game for the Switch.
Yes. Oh, it's coming out for the Switch?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
There was a Switch trailer.
Fuck, are we done already?
Yeah, we got the level done.
Damn it!
40 minutes.
I wanted to stream some more. Oh, well.
Hey, do you want to do another level? Do you want to finish Big Small World?
Sure, let's do that. Fuck it.
Go a little bit longer tonight.
I mean, the town's been like, whoa, what the fuck?
What?
You catch that?
Is there like a glitch?
Yeah. You didn't see that?
I didn't see anything abnormal.
A part of the screen just went gray for like a split second.
Yeah. I didn't see that.
You didn't see that?
No, I didn't.
I hope it shows up in playback, because yeah. I swear to God, that happened.
Wah, wah, wah. Okay, thankfully, we've gotten the 100 coin star. The worst is past.
So what was the concept behind the Nintendo Switch again? It was just,
It's both a handheld and a home console.
You can take it on the go or play it at home.
Yeah.
They've merged mobile and platform gaming in ways never before thought possible.
Which is good because we don't have to buy two $300 systems. Probably just one $400 or $500
one. Yeah.
You sound doubtful.
I mean, it's Nintendo. It's a very strange concept, but as long as they have good games for it, I don't care.
I mean, is it... Yeah, it's strange, but do you see any way it could go wrong?
No. Not really. Oh, you got a star already.
Yep. Gave you a freebie.
Here we go! Also, wasn't it like you can switch out control sticks on the fly or something?
You can, the sides, it's like the Wii U style control, but the sides come off and you can use them as, like, separate joysticks.
Oh!
A way and just set the controller down as a screen.
Oh, that sounds cool. Sounds like a lot of Wi-Fi, though. And a lot of batteries.
Well, I don't
know. Or charging.
We use on the charger at all times, so it's not really... Hasn't been an issue with that.
No, that's true. What are the backwards compatibility situation for that system is, though?
Nintendo pretty much always makes their systems backwards for one generation. So I would.
Except for GameCube, when they gave you controllers in which they're like, yeah, fuck it, we'll continue to support them.
Well, yeah.
Because why not? The controllers are still useful.
Well, it's the Smash scene.
Yeah, you don't want to piss those guys off.
Whee! Leap of faith.
That was a good thing that happened. Yep! Just help.
This needs more sneaky thief sounds. Slow way is slow.
God damn it! I know! Shut up about it.
Oh god! Oh god! Why am I jumping?
Everything's bigger, even the wind. They have like a class. Why?
I was trying to avoid it, and I failed. Twice. Fucking Shy Guy, fuck off.
March yourself back to the fucking desert level and get your cap back.
Uh-uh.
Do it!
No, this is a capless run. It's extra difficulty.
Get your fucking cap back, because obviously you can't handle...
I'm gonna go the easy... I died, like, twice this stream. Uh-oh.
Oh, good thing that fish can't hurt you. Are you able to climb it as Big Mario?
Camera. Yeah. It's a little more risky, but... Or not. Maybe not.
Things can still hurt you, huh?
Yeah, those balls still suck. Still just, I guess, bowling balls going after your legs.
Oh, that would suck.
It's a much shorter distance, at least. Fuck off. Ah.
I guess backflip.
Almost did the same thing again.
Yeah. Well, there's a pipe. Oh, I guess you're... Fuck it.
Yeah.
Alright. No middle ground. You're either powerful or you're not. Oh, not those things again! Fuck!
Thank you!
Run.
I don't know. It's a fucking camera. Bow, bow.
You did it!
Yay!
All it took was for you to cheat your way up half the level.
Oh, that's not cheating, it's in the game.
Giant.
Tick-tock clock, now that's gonna suck without the hat.
Yeah.
But then again, if you fall in that level, it's pretty much done anyway.
Yeah, I guess so. What happens if you complete the game without the hat? I guess Peach is just like, oh, Mario, you're trying out a new look, huh?
Oh, Mario, you actually have hair. Haha! Oh!
You wanna race me again?
Wow, have you gotten fast? I'm feeling down about losing the last race. This is
also,
my whole
what happened
course.
To your hat?
We're racing to the Valley of the Wind.
I'm surprised Coop the Quick doesn't like get depression and like make himself fatter.
Yeah. No, that's the Penguin. No!
Oh look. No threat.
Damn it.
Wow, dude.
That's what you get for messing with Koopa the Quick.
I guess you gotta restart him.
Yeah, I guess we can't go back for that one.
You can. Just go into the pipe and then get out again.
Yeah, we'll see if that works.
You should be reset. Because you're resetting the flag. Wow, you just can't resist jumping right into it. No. Give me more of your iron splooge on my face.
It's the camera.
Yeah, Dulk! Fuck me, Dulk!
She is pretty sexy.
Yeah, I would fuck her. Character from Bleach, we'll get to that.
Come here, Goomba, I need you. Thank you.
All right, we're racing again.
Oh, he gets to start. He gets control a split second before I do.
Yeah, a few frames of speed.
Well, that was all it took.
All right. Can you make it without the iron ball crushing you? No!
It's okay. I caught up time.
I just want a Z jump. Z-jump! There you go.
Woo!
You fucking idiot!
I'm a winner! Hello, Scrubscriber. Thank you for joining us. Good name. That wasn't the hat's fault.
You know something? You're at my level.
Yeah.
Like, I always thought you were, like, better at me than games. No, it turns out we got exactly the same amount of skill level.
Yeah? At least at Mario?
Yeah.
Oh, can't race him like this. That'd be unfair.
Don't kill him, he might disappear.
Yeah, I think he does.
Didn't mean to scare you, Mr. Quick. I'm normal now. Yep, there he is.
He vanished for a second there.
Oh, that's right, you didn't kill him. You can race him again. Now, my fucking god! You just...
I got it! I got it! See, I
got
it.
There you go. And he didn't fall this time like an idiot!
And I just spent my entire savings on these shoes.
I won three times and you get to challenge me as much as you want here. Let's do a challenge again. I want to try to beat you three more times. Then maybe I'll consider letting you have my star. Nope. He's just a good sport about it.
Alright. Okay, what's next? We got five secrets. Yep, five secrets. God damn it.
Oh, that one? Oh, that one.
Itty
that one sounds
secrets.
Difficult.
Oh, where?
What the fuck?
Where did that come from? What just happened?
This stream's getting weird.
At least we can still hear.
The fuck was that? I'm glad we both saw that.
Fucking appeared out of nowhere.
So we got weird ass warp. The crazy deafness that happened.
And you said everything went gray for a second.
Yeah, it was like a...
Camera? No.
Fuck. Well, I hope you're not stuck there.
No, I'm not. I thought there was a secret out here. I guess not.
Are they all in giant section?
I think so.
I hope they are. One. No damage. That feels good. Oh. No, you're on the beach now. Damn it. Two.
Go away, fire. Oh, there you are. Oh, God. No, 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 no.
Jeez.
God damn it. It's okay. I know where four of them are now. And I know where the fifth one's at, too.
All right, so this should be easy, then. You shouldn't have any reason to die here. Now let's see if that iron thing appears again. Yep, there it is.
What are you?
Why are you...
Just a random...
That was...
A random bomb appears.
Why the fuck does that appear?
Is that in the normal game? Has that just never happened before?
This is the thing they throw in the ROM specifically to punish, like, people who use ROM hacks.
Yeah.
Or ROMs in general. You forgot a secret.
I know. That's why I was turning around for it. Come here, Koopa.
Don't kill him.
Come here, Koopa.
Eat the new shoes off.
I beat you fair and square. I own your life now.
I have defeated him. Now I own him. Wasn't that... We were watching Samurai Jack and we thought that that tire race was like voiced by Kenny Baker.
Tom Kenny, you mean?
Yeah, Tom Kenny, sorry.
We weren't sure who it was. I know it was someone we've heard recently.
Yeah, it's watching Teen Titans. It was Mojo.
Mumbo?
Mumbo.
Yeah, textbox saved me.
Precision platform.
I thought maybe it was Mumbo. I'm not positive.
Mumbo Jumbo. Fuck! Fuck, that was close.
I'm gonna take the small route over this gap.
Oh, is this the iron ball again?
Yep. Wait,
let's see.
My favorite part. The Xelrog gauntlet.
Are you gonna jump into it? Nope.
There's a gap between them. I'm gonna wait for that. Hope the shy guy doesn't kill me. Yeah! I'm a hero!
God damn it. Maybe we should have waited to do this again.
It's okay. We're almost there.
We only got three stars! Come back to this one!
It's okay. They're not gonna take long. Really. I have an idea. Let's alter the order.
Yeah, let's alter the order, grabs the first one, which is the same.
Oh, fuck you, Goomba.
That's a good thing I didn't manage to kill you.
Yeah, that would have sucked. Fuck. Okay, new plan, same order. Yep. Oh no, I can just jump up here. Because then we don't have to cross that wind valley gap or anything.
Alright. No. Well, Dan, good luck. They're also making, like, an actual legitimate RPG on the Switch.
Yeah, it was, like, as opposed to those fake RPGs?
Well, it looks like it has sprite work done and everything.
Yeah.
So, yeah, if that means that, like, we're actually going to start seeing RPGs again, like SNES style RPGs, I'd be happy with that.
Yeah.
Like. That lullaby.
Okay, so that was the fourth one.
Maybe we'll get a sequel to Chrono Trigger. Not Chrono Cross.
That didn't count.
Well, it's time travel. Nothing really counts with that. You did it! Where is the star? Also, don't die!
Trying not to.
I may have to take desperate measures if you do.
Where is the star? I actually don't know where the star is.
You don't? You gotta be shitting me!
Oh, fuck you, Goomba. I think it's out on that island. Yeah, it is.
Oh my god!
I see it.
You see it? I don't! Oh my god.
Just gotta not get defeated by the camera at this point. Yeah!
And the purpose of the island finally reveals itself.
The Starholder.
There you go. You finally conquered that level.
Yep.
Jeez, it only took you 5 tries. Get all 5 secrets and then die in hilarious ways.
Yeah.
Alright. So. You know Urusei Yatsura, right?
Yeah.
I think Urusei Yatsura may not have come first in regards to that particular style of comedy.
I would not be surprised.
You've heard of Archie, right?
Yeah.
Not Archie Comics, but the actual, like, Archie thing?
Yeah. The Archie, the comic book character.
Yes. He's similar to Ataru in that he's got, like, women want him.
But he doesn't chase after them.
Well, and I guess it depends. He's got 2 main squeezes.
Bane,
nice girl
Veronica.
Betty and Tsundere Veronica.
Is she not really Tsundere, though. She makes it pretty obvious that she likes Archie.
Well, she's kind of a bitch, is what I'm talking about.
She's the rich one and the nice girl.
Yeah. And I wanted to learn more about it because it's like,
reminds
me a lot of Urusei Yatsura.
Have you never read Archie comics?
I've never.
No, I read them fairly frequently when
serious?
When I was younger, yeah.
Wow. I missed out. So, have you heard of the Archie line where it's like ultra serious and it was like married life with Archie?
No.
So, you know the whole shtick with like Archie is, who's he gonna choose? Is he gonna choose Betty or is he gonna choose Veronica?
And he never chooses.
And you expect with a series called Married Life with Archie, he would have made a choice.
And it's, well, both of them married to him?
Well, yes and no. As it turns out, the comic switches between 2 alternate universes. One where he married Betty, and one where he married Veronica.
Okay.
And they both end the same way, with him dead by a mass shooter.
Okay, that's good. It's a good result.
Yeah. Is it really? From what I heard, like, Archie is actually, like, a nicer dude than Ataru.
Yeah, I think it's more comparable to Ranma, honestly.
I guess.
With the type of really dumb hijinks that take place in Archie comics.
So I mentioned this because, as it turns out, there's something new coming, like, that came out to, like, CW.
Official crossover, Ranma and Archie.
No, it's a live-action show called Riverdale.
Why? who asked for this?
I know, right? I mean, they're making all these other comics into, like, actual shows. You got Preacher, you got Walking Dead, so fuck it, why not Archie?
Yeah.
I'll watch it. I'll tell you whether it's worth it or not. But all sides point to, maybe...
Oh, by the way,
we were fighting Winkler.
Oh, yeah, he's pissed that we flooded his place, even though he only spends his time up above the nest here. Oh, God, he's jumping now.
I want to get some points. No. Oh, you win. Oh, he died. Oh, no, he just...
No, we just sealed him with the angel's halo. Look, he's just a little critter now.
Dude, Mario...
And then he died.
Mario with the angel halo? He just fucking turns everything into, like, actual turtles, and Bowser's finally just a turtle.
He goes around the giant version of this level, where everyone's giant and just makes them small anyway.
Oh, man. So, what, he hits a Goomba with it, they just turn into a mushroom?
Yeah, sure.
Hits a Toad with it, they also turn into a mushroom?
Yeah.
It's a bomb with it, and it just turned into a comical bomb.
Yeah. Or even Mario with a sword, they never did a game like that. They did Sonic.
Even Sonic got a sword. You got like this cool knight deal.
I don't think the game was well received, but there was in fact a game where Sonic
sword. That game came out like around the same time as Sonic 06. It was better received than that.
Yeah.
Because you had mediocre, then you had Sonic bad. Like Sonic 06 bad. I think I remember. No, it was...
It was one of the line of Sonic games that were made just for the Nintendo system, because they had an arrangement where they didn't want any Sonic games on a Nintendo system coming out on other ones, and vice versa.
Yeah.
Like, all of his Nintendo games had to be Nintendo exclusive.
What did he say? What's that guy saying?
Hello, Silent Hillbilly.
Hello. Usually we don't get this many people on our Mario thing, so thank you.
Yeah, we've had...
We like doing these. These are very chill games.
Surprising number of people showing up tonight.
You got it. Good job. Well, our Mario streams are where we talk about things like Archie and
Monster Quest.
Yeah.
Everything but Mario.
Yeah, we try to talk about it, but what's... Everything that's already been said about this game's been said.
And then we play Sly Cooper and end up talking about Mario.
Yeah, anyway. So...
So Mario's a furry,
fucking,
right?
I try to get a reaction out of you for all these things, and it ends up being the live-action show Riverdale that finally gets a reaction out of you.
I mean, I was aware of the Archie comics and read them, so I don't...
Yeah.
Especially since they were most... They're kind of past. They're more popular a long time ago, decades ago. Why now?
Well, to revive interest in it, of course.
There were cartoons.
I mean, nobody's heard of the Guardians of the Galaxy till they fucking made that movie. And
yeah.
That ended up being a pretty good movie, so fuck it. I mean, if it ends up being good, I'm not gonna fucking complain.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna fucking complain about more good material to, like, watch. On a daily basis? What does it say now?
You guys got Discord. We have a Discord that we use with our friends when we play group games, but...
Yeah.
Fuck you! No! Okay,
we could start an official, like, Discord fan channel if you guys really want it.
We could, but there's not
really... If there's enough of an outcry, we'll totally fucking do that.
Yeah. We just need more than one person asking for it, I guess. Because honestly, you're the first.
Like the first one. But if you want it to happen, we'll totally make it happen.
I wonder if you can make, because there are multiple voice channels on a Discord server. I wonder if we could have a closed one and a public one.
That makes sense. Yeah. Public voice channel where people can talk about Archie comics to their heart's content. Yeah, we should totally do that.
Oh, Tall Tall Mountain was the next one.
Oh, fuck, we skipped it. So
we actually haven't got the 100 coins. We'll do that next time.
Oh, I guess we are done.
Yeah, we'll finish Tall Tall Mountain and do the 100 coins there.
We'll end with the promise that we may do an official fandom Discord chat.
It's not much of a promise. We may possibly get around to
we'll fucking do it.
We'll see.
I mean, what's the disadvantages, honestly?
Well, if it gets to... It could be, you know, people getting on our private channel, which would be an issue. But we'll look into it.
We can do a separate channel. Yeah. We have the public one, we have the private one.
All right. Well, that's it for tonight. We've been gone 2.5 hours
or
so.
Yeah, we've gone a long time, but...
So, thank you for those of you who have been watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
See you on YouTube.